unlock works for me at least. Like manually art plus 23 on resort. 9 holes, and what did I get with automatic? A minus 9. Like 9 or higher. Which, I think I threw a couple of bombs too. Like, I threw one of bombs. Could have been like minus 11, 10. That's a pretty nice throw. Not going to lie. Oh, that's a good time. Three doggies. Let's get this bird. Good. Just don't give me south. Don't give me 18 south, please. 12 north. Man, that was fast. Get over that bump. Could save 10 seconds there, but no. Nope. 4.2. How come I can do golf good in runs and then or good in practice and then runs? It just goes horribly. Yeah, I'm still nice. Save time right away just because I didn't restart. I Tim has the first point this time. Let's go. Never cut it right. Minus 12, really? Starting out strong, though. Do I have movement? I was like frame perfect. I literally like got the turkey in practice and then Two strikes. One, two. Lost like 6 seconds, bitch. Let's see if we can actually get 100 pins. That should be a strike. Is it a strike? Thank you, whatever number pin you have. That should be a strike. Oh my. That should be a strike. Yes. Nice. I saved a bunch of time there. If I could test my theory. Oh, what a perfect start. That's kind of, it's just like RNG. Bowling's no RNG at all. But I feel like it is sometimes. Cycle based. I got the fast cycle too, but I didn't. It's pretty bad. Seems anytime I save time on something, I lose time on something else. Lost like 2 seconds. Got time save here. Alright, this is it right here. This is it. Please. What a joke. What a joke. I get perfect, like, I was practicing at a perfect one, and then I get this. Thank you. And now we're on, like, a different cycle. So it's gonna... Why wouldn't it let me get the steal? Shoot! There, we got what we needed. Still gonna manage to be better than the last one, I think. I'll get the ball. Shoot the ball, please. Is it like a 305? I'm guessing. I'm hoping that they don't shoot right away when they get the ball. Because that could be really problematic. Okay, you got 8 seconds. 8 seconds. Please throw it. Please don't throw it. Thank you. Still pretty bad. Steal. Nice. Bro, I can't get world record. Like my best canoeing ever. Okay, well, table bounce, let's go. Love when I get it, because I don't even know how to do it, really. Darn it. Lost a bit of time. Not like too much, like 3 seconds. Only 2 seconds, that's fine. Go for the strat? Yes, we are. And we're gonna lose time. I don't know, I shouldn't have said anything. If I wouldn't have said anything, then like, that wouldn't have happened. I was just about to exit, not gonna lie, but you know, I'm chucking archery. Alright, good. Alright, let's get back. Yeah. It's fine. You're kind of going all crazy all over the place. What the heck? I was like... I like went through that. That was like incredible. Oh my. Alright, you know what to press. Unless I like really badly messed this up. Romy, no. Can I get hearts? I'll be happy to see your face in like 10 minutes. Oh, this is actually nice. Ish. It's sub 33, unless I really go wrong somewhere. And I will officially be fourth now. I've been fourth last time, but apparently I didn't start my timer. Got 3 seconds. I mean, this run could have been way better. It didn't mess up power cruising so bad, and a lot of the later game stuff, which I'm usually pretty consistent on. But, I wasn't really that good today. I guess I'm just getting used to a move that, or I think it's called, that registers where your rear mode is. Yeah, I moved that a bit. So... just gotta make sure I'm gonna do it next time. Oh yeah, I'm not even holding it right now. Yeah, oh, that's 2 hands. This one. And then we get to the fun part of the run. Island flyover. You sit in the plane for 5 minutes, but you can't. It's like This is actually an auto scroller, but that one you actually have to do stuff or else you're just gonna crash and you're gonna lose time. I think I definitely go faster, but I'm happy with this. It was a good run. Like, a lot of it, some of it's bad, but. I thought my game wasn't gonna load. It looked like I'm like, oh no, is it gonna like crash or something? The sub 33. Maybe. Hype. I think my worst bowling ever was like, wasn't it, it was like two straights. Gotta do this tradition, fly to the left side of this gateway. This could have run could have been better. But it's gonna be sub 33, I'm super pumped about that. I gotta figure out what went wrong with power cruising. I feel like I started steering wrong, and once you start like, steering badly, then it just all falls apart, and that's what happened. I'm actually pretty excited about, or happy about the cycling, because my last PB had like the best cycling ever. And I can get consistent low 201s, it's pretty good. The goal is sub 2 though. That canoeing was like awesome. That's what, honestly, the way I get better canoeing is by not playing it and only doing it during runs, because once you start playing it once, I can only play it good once, play well once. After that, I can't play it, like, I get slower every time. Which is why I don't practice canoeing. Because if you want to do it well once, then you just do it well once in the run. Only fly to it once. Let's be risky, cut the engine. Gotta say, 100 pin exit is probably the worst exit in the game. Because there's no gutter, so you have to, like, you can easily exit early. and like I got hit by the guide plane and crashed. That would be the most, that would be like, I just wouldn't even care. I'd be like laughing at that point. Alright, almost into gameplay. .254 We got the sub 33. Let's go.